Hi, I'm State Representative Dan Williams, and I proudly represent the 74th House District right here in Chester County. I'm hosting my annual Straight event this Saturday, May 7th, from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. I like to do a shredding event every spring to help residents get started on their spring cleaning, and it's a better alternative than throwing old documents in the trash where they will ultimately end up in a nearby landfill. It also helps safeguard against identity theft. Plus, it gives me a chance to briefly say hi to neighbors and friends, new and old. This will be a drive-through event. All you have to do is pop open the trunk or hatch of your vehicle, and my staff and I will take it from there. You'll pull into the entrance at the Quick Stop Pharmacy right here, then around the building where you'll see the shredding truck. My staff will be on site guiding everyone through. Now, I ask that you respect the limit of 4 file boxes per vehicle, and please note that they may only contain paper, no plastics or metal such as paper clips, binder clips, or spiral notebooks. Please do bring any documents you would like safely destroyed, like those that contain credit card numbers, social security numbers, medical information, bank information, or any other sensitive information. Books, magazines, binders, and even junk mail will also be accepted. For more information on this event or assistance with any other state-related matter, please contact my district office. So come out and see us on May 7th between 10 a.m. and 1 p.m. at my district office, 3496 East Lincoln Highway in Thorndale, and get rid of all that paper. I hope to see you then.